To the window, ooh, to the wall, to the sweat drip down my...
It's our 10th episode! Woo! Happy birthday, human! To celebrate, the producers of The Voice got each of the coaches to watch the first 9 episodes of The V Report. They even sent us a clip of it.
It was just a bit of a mess.
V News. It's about to hit you right now. News! To see what's really happening, let's go over to our man on the ground, David.
Thank you, David. We have 2 pieces of masking tape and 1 bit of chewing gum. Back to you, David.
Thank you, David. On The Voice of Ireland this week, Keane explains to Carla why she can't make any outgoing phone calls.
You just need to give yourself more credit.
A new addition to the show, the world's most enthusiastic drummer. Hey, Shannon, do you want to go on a date with me? If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart attack. Keane predicts what's going to happen at the start of a road safety advert.
It could turn into a car crash.
Rachel confuses a door for a chair.
You're trying to push through it, but what you need to do is sit back on it, yeah.
And Will, one of the One Direction pianists, talk this week. Ooh, so close. In a bid to be more like Catherine Thomas, I tried to do some voiceover work last week. Sadly, it didn't go very well. So obviously, I'm going to try again.
Men and women with their hands glued to microphones must beg these 3 famous surgeons and Brezzy to remove them while the 3 famous surgeons and Brezzy show off all the uses of their dexterous hands, like clapping, pressing a red button, and threatening to steal attractive people's hands, while the audience continue to cheer for those with microfans.
You never told me it had to be factual, all right? 2 of the favorites from the blinds, Niall and Kaylee, faced off on Team Una this week. You know, her mother drove Brezzy's tour bus and he was one of the coneheads, but then his conehead melted, so now he uses hats to cover his melted conehead. Kaylee brought us to Mary Byrne's studio and Niall, Harry, Louis, Zane, we finally found our Liam. This was always going to be a tight battle, so after some brief bridge rehearsals, they were off to the Helix. And of course, they both got through. But the real battle was backstage, where I challenged them to a high note off. Got a bit hot and bothered.
I am just so attracted to you right now.
Right now.
Oh God, somebody get a fan. Seanan also came to the Helix this week to secure their place on Team Una. Seanan brought us down to Cork to meet her family. I bet when Demi Lovato wrote Heart Attack, she never really imagined the President of Ireland playing it on the fiddle. I think I have a heart attack. If any pairing truly became friends, it was these two. And when they both got through, there was what I can only describe as intense hugging. They even invented their own language. Does anyone know what they're saying? Anybody know what they're saying? Hands up. A lot of people may be wondering where Keane Egan wandered off to during Carla and Kira's rehearsals. Well, those people must be forgetting that this is RTE.
Sorry, just give me 2 minutes.
He also got some big news this week as Helena announced that she was pregnant.
I just found out now that I'm pregnant. I haven't told Keane yet.
Wait, is he the Former pregnant contestant Catherine was battling this week and she was looking back at her last time on the show.
Now and again we put on the YouTube clip of Blown Away.
Which creates this weird meta situation for you where you're watching someone on YouTube watch someone on a TV show watching themselves on YouTube from a time when they were on a TV show. The Voice of Inception.
The Voice of Inception.
The Voice of Inception.
The Voice of Inception.
Unfortunately for Catherine Hughes, Brezzy went with Laura. Otherwise, Catherine Thomas would have gotten so confused, she would have seized the opportunity to join his team as soon as he said Catherine.
Catherine!
Before I go, I want to introduce a new segment. It's called The Voice of Ireland in 5 Seconds.
Helena.
Paul. Shauna.
Ellie Mae.
Kira.
Laura.
Niall.
Pregnant.
That was the voice of Ireland in 5 seconds. Okay, the party's over. Nobody ever celebrates week 11. Or do they? Keep up to date with all the social, without having to talk to real people, action on Twitter at RTE The Voice or myself at Wacky Aki. Our Facebook account is facebook.com/The Voice of Ireland, but you know that already because we've got 61,000 friggin' likes! For more from me backstage and contestant performances, click here to subscribe. Ooh, hello YouTube. I actually got engaged this week, so I gotta go. Bye-bye.
Will you marry me?
Yeah, I will marry you.